Yeah, you know, it felt really good to break the record, finally. You know, it took me a couple games. I was stuck on 87 for a while. Tried to take it one game at a time. That's all my approach has been.
I thought going into the year he was capable of having a monster year. You never envision he's going to hit 400 all year and set a school record for hits, but that shows the, a lot about him, a lot about his commitment to being a good player, a good hitter, working on his craft, and he's been very consistent for us all year long. Luke Humphreys, battled despite not having his best stuff. He'll pitch well enough to win. Threw strikes, filled the strike zone up, and that's what you're supposed to do when your offense gives you a lot of run support.
We've been working on a lot in the cage, and I feel like I finally did the stuff that we've been working on today and felt good.
Offense helped me out a lot tonight, and it's really great pitching with a lead right off the bat and knowing that you can just throw the ball in there, and no matter what happens, you can just rely on the offense to help you out.
We know going into the weekend we got to play well, we got to win. To do that and come out and play as well as we did tonight, I think that's, shows a lot about our club and about our character of our club.
You know, tonight was a huge win, and it was a big win in the conference. And we, like I said, we just take it one game at a time. And we knew we had to come out and win tonight, and hopefully we can do it the rest of the weekend.